Krishna, dear subscribers, preachers, and congregational members. So I'd like to share some insights of what the ministry is working on. So currently we have four major programs: the premarital course, the Vaishnava Life Counseling Care course, youth engagement, and children programs. So I'll be talking about children programs. So the minister, His Holiness Jayaprakash Goswami, my Guru Maharaj, he's very enthusiastic about youth programs and children programs. He really, really wants to set up activities and engaging them. So in the last day of Bhishma Panchika, when the CDM staff, we met with him, he suggested that I work on something for the children. So I'm very enthusiastic to take on this service. Srila Prabhupada was always very encouraging and thinking of ways to engage our children in Krishna consciousness. We find that in his teachings, he says that children born in this movement are like Vaikuntha children, and they're the future of our ISKCON movement. So it is a necessity to start up children programs. We like to produce materials to assist different congregations and devotees to set up children programs around the world. We want to make it very easy to use so that anyone can do it and wherever they may be. The majority of ISKCON are Grihasthas, so I think, and I'm sure many of you will agree with me, that setting up children programs is a necessity. Srila Prabhupada was always very encouraging to implement different ways to actively engage the children in Krishna consciousness. We find in his teachings that he says that children are the future of our ISKCON movement, and they're Vaikuntha children. So we should really put all our time and energy and love into molding their lives in Krishna consciousness. So this is the goal that we're working towards. So with this in mind, the ministry would like to help congregations in fulfilling Srila Prabhupada's dream. We are researching on current children programs all around the world. So if you yourself are heading up any programs, or if you know of anyone, please inform us and send us your contact details. The email is given below. Thank you very much.